what's nice about the design part is you don't have to be a mechanical engineer. You can have someone who's very artistic and put something together. Some beautiful designs. I mean, really taking some time and getting some beautiful materials, and really just quite pretty to look at.
I'm particularly impressed with the concept car category. It's about pushing the envelope and experimenting. Well, the students at Aston University have taken on creative design and innovative engineering to build a flat pack, fully sustainable, hydrogen fuel powered concept car.
What is very unique about the car is its tilting ability. So it leans into the curve and reduces G-forces, so you have a very comfortable ride. And we wanted to bring some new features to the competition, basically. Yeah, we're very tired, but it's a lot of fun.
As we go further into the future, we're going to need them. We've got to start working on it now and be proactive and ready. So we need to encourage these students to pursue this field and to make sure we're doing the right thing.